millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. The battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack. It hits. The red corner cannot move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The move fails. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Love this. Starts to attack. Swamped by Hydro Pump. It's down and out. Rogum is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Its special attack rose. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Corner still can't pull off a move. The blue corner keeps gaining stats. Spy by Sludge Bomb. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Aggron is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Big hit! Taken down by an intense blow! Velossum is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Spy by Sludge Bomb. Taken down by an intense blow. The game is now over. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory. Thunderbolt seems to be heightening the Pokemon's concentration. The battle begins! The red corner makes the first attack! It hits! The battle is getting intense! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The move fails. Rushing blow. It couldn't take it. It's down. Velos is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Bam! It's down and out! Anorak is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Annihilated by explosion! A huge amount of damage! It's down! But the attacker is down as well! Kakuna is sent out. Porygon 2 is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Hit. It was poison! Porygon 2 suffers from poison! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Slam dunk! It's down and out! The game is now over! The red corner has won the game! stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The move fails. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Slam dunk. It's down and out. Marowak suffers from its burn. Shogun is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! It's down due to damage from its burn. Magnemite is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Smackdown by Outrage. But this is not a favorable matchup. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Shelgon starts to attack. The red corner deals out multiple hits. Annihilated by explosion. A huge amount of damage. It's down. But the attacker is down as well. Cresselia is sent out. Chinchou is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. Bam! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Bam! Ouch! It was paralyzed. Oh! It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The blue corner cannot move. The battle is getting intense. The battle has reached its final stage. Chinchou starts to attack. Hit! Slam dunk! It went down! The game is now over. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.